on a scale of 1 to 5, how would you rate the president's speech tonight?
I thought it was really good. I think it was probably a 9.
9?
Yeah.
3.5.
3.8.
4.2.
About a 3, but let me just preface this that it's the best that I've seen him as orator in the past few years. He's great with his words, even though I don't agree with a lot of like what he believes in.
So the president has 2 more years in office. What do you hope he accomplishes in that time?
King amongst all of those, raise the minimum wage for sure.
I really hope that the maternity leave and the universal child care passes, because I really think that would really help women and families.
What was your favorite standing ovation or moment from the speech?
I think it was funny that the only thing that like the entire Congress could agree upon was that, hey, we're sending an astronaut to space for a year. Isn't that really great? Let's all stand up for that. That bipartisan, apparently astronauts still have bipartisan support.
That's the part when he was like, yeah, we don't have any more campaigns to run, I know, because I just won both of them.
Yeah.
And then he just had that like baller look on his face, like, what's up?
I thought his ability to be humorous amidst very serious global issues, but particularly with the community college bill he's trying to pass, with free community college, I don't understand how anybody would be against free education for building our future global leaders.
Would you guys rather do Zumba with Nancy Pelosi or CrossFit with Harry Reid?
Oh, totally Nancy Pelosi. She would rock Zumba. She would rock. She'd be that lady in the class that no one thinks is going to do well, and then it's just like beating everyone to the ground.
I'm going to guess that she would have one of those matching track suits, like the top and the bottom matches. What do you think?
No, I think she'd leotard, you know, with tights, leopard print style.
Leopard prints all the way.
That's totally her.
So what was your favorite standing ovation today?
For me as a Latino, when he mentioned Cuba and how 50 years of the same law haven't been working, so doing something different, so that was really good for me.
What do you think's hiding on Kim Jong-un's iCloud?
Oh, Britney Spears. For sure.
Hack me, baby, one more time. Oops, I hacked you again.
Wow.
I would like you to, if you could sum up the state of your union in one word.
The state of my union is difficult right now. I'm trying to find work in a difficult economy. I have a lot of hope, though. And I think that our state of the union is growing. If that would be the one word, growth is the word that I would give it.